It's looking.
Did you have that putter during our lesson?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did, right?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Here, I got another ball. Cool. Looks pretty good. I just want you to have a little bit of forward press.
Yeah.
Yep. Right. Just like that. Other than that, I thought it was a good stroke. You just didn't get it there, but it wasn't a bad putt. There you go. That would have gone
there. I like that. So what's I'll let you
talk me through it, what you're going to do.
So, because I have, like, I'm not free to, like, let it run.
Right.
So, and it kind of goes downhill. So I'm going to try to open the club face and land it.
Like, right, at that. There, show me. Where are you going to land it? That's not bad, actually, at all.
How is your pitching in Chipping Bend since our lesson?
I think it's been a lot better.
Yeah.
I've been able to play some, just like a more variety of shots.
Yeah, use different clubs, different trajectories. Yeah. And, the big thing that I harped on and I want to continue to the point where you don't even think about it anymore is, picking a spot every hole.
Yeah.
Saying, okay, I'm landing it here, the ball plate's going to be like this. Both those things happen, I'll be right next to the hole when it's happened far. So, if you continue to do that, which is, after a while you won't even have to think about it. That's like, on TV when you see the guys 75 yards away and they walk up, check out the green and where they want to land and they know. They're not even looking at the pin at the time. So I think you got it right though, going back door, but have one up there, so no pressure here. just seeing how you do. What club do you got? I got a 56.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. I thought you were going to put it in on camera. Another thing, too, that you could try to incorporate is like a trigger. You know what I mean by that? Yeah. You see a lot of guys on tour have like something they do right before they hit. Jordan Spieth's a good example. If you watch him today, he'll do this. With his thumb goes like this, up and down. And then you can see right before he gets ready to hit, he goes like this, and then it stops, and then he goes. It's like you have something that triggers it. Henrik Stenson, he's probably the best one you'll see. His body goes like this. He's lined up and he feels his lower body, he starts to bend his knees and he starts leaning back. He goes, so he's set up like he's gonna hit and then he goes, and then he hits. He has that little bit of movement. You give yourself a trigger, something that's like, okay, I'm ready. I've been trying to, and I actually have a little bit of a Henrik Stenson one. Right when I get ready here, I know I'm lined up and I'm ready to go, and I have my shot picked out. I get a little bit, my knee starts to bend a little bit more, like I'm getting more focused in on it. Knee starts to bend, and then I get this little hinge right here where I go. back shoulder kind of goes back. So you got to have something that kind of, you know, initiates it in your head, is saying, okay, I'm going.
Try to visualize the shot. Pick out what you want to do in your head. Know the hole before you do anything. So you got to know before you even step up to the ball exactly what you want to do. Right side of the fairway.